Everybody's got that thing, something different we all bring. Don't you let them clip your wings.
You got it, you got it.
We're on fire and we blaze in extraordinary ways. 365 days.
We got it, we got it. You can dream it, you can be it. If you can feel it, you can believe it. 'Cause I am, you are, we are exceptional.
Hello, Hawthorne High School. I'm Tommy Bumpin.
I'm Kudra Zimmerman.
I'm Heather Scott. Today is Friday, May 15th, an Independent Learning Day. Now it's time for your morning announcements.
Don't miss this week's Friday in the library at noon with Miss DiGeronimo. Stop by for information about the video gaming tournament, the Harry Potter Read Out Loud by Daniel Radcliffe, the PSA contest with a $400 prize, and important information about new COVID-19 testing and the 2020 census. We'll also share ideas about how to plan activities highlighting mental health awareness this month. If you are not one of the 100 members of the Library Google Classroom, join us today.
May is Mental Health Awareness Month. Although there would be no petting dogs in the library this year, Miss DiGeronimo has other activities for you to participate in. This first could earn you $400 from NJ Health. Create a public service announcement that conveys what it feels like to be a teen in New Jersey during this time of social distancing. How are you coping? How do you focus on the positive? Your entry should give support to other teens through a digital poster or a poem, or a video that is entitled Apart But Not Alone. Get all the details from the Library Google Classroom under the Stress Relief tab, or just send Ms. DiGeronimo an email asking for more information.
Governor Murphy made an announcement yesterday that he will be reopening some non-essential businesses. These businesses include construction working, non-essential retail for curbside pickup only, some drive-through places like fast food or other services. However, all other companies, as of media companies and any other, are currently closed until further notice.
India has had its first reduction in its carbon emission levels in 40 years. This is due to the economic slowdown caused by the coronavirus pandemic. Carbon emissions fell 15% in March and 30% in April.
That's all we have for today. Remember to wash your hands. Continue to practice social distancing.
Have a great day, Melanie Navarro and Sebastian Soto, and go Bears.